Control. Control. Yeah. There's definitely a bit of lag between the Twitch channel and what's actually playing. Aw, oh, Shazammered thinks I'm hot. Shazammered is 100% correct. I am very attractive. Oh, man. Yeah, I just did a Rumble match, and it was awful. I only do it if I have to, if it's part of the daily. Let's snipe. I'm gonna snipe. Rumble Mayhem? Yeah, that stuff's insane. Oh my god, I hit a record high of 3 viewers. I think you're one of them though, so that doesn't really count. Yeah, that's fine. Way to bump up my score. Do you have a score on Twitch? I don't think you do. I looked into like partnerships. You have to have like 500 consecutive viewers. Or concurrent viewers, I guess, in order, like, on most of your videos, or not most of your videos, obviously, the ones starting out, you probably won't have that high, but once you hit, like, 500 on most of your current streams that partner with you, some... No, but I think everyone who's in the Slack that actually has, that actually has a Twitch account follows me. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? I'm gonna go B. Yeah, we already got one other guy at B. And one of their dudes is coming in. Dang. Alright, we got it. On the I'll get out that grenade. Oh yeah, they're going A. Solo the Nightfall? I don't think so. Ooh, headshot! I don't get many of those. Don't cat see, he says. No, I died. Oh shit. One coming B, yep. Can't hit the broadside of a barn. Alright. Nice. Going for that unsung hero. I'm stealing all your kills. I'm sorry. That's me. I'm sorry. It's all for the stream. One coming up to A. Ah, I missed that nade. That was bad. Hey, those get us points. I'm on the part now where I need to get double kills with my Emperor Palpatine move. Let's see if I can do it. This map's a little too open. Ah, shoot. I'm capping A. Alright, we can hold down A and B. I'm gonna go back to B. It looks like there's... Oh. Palpatine. Yeah, A and B. There you go.
Zone B lost.
Yeah, I got my first double. All right. Gonna get some special. Oop, there's a guy coming B. Are tethered on B. Oh, another guy on B. Oh! I think I was reloading. Got him. I'm ducking out of there. Got him.
Zone B lost.
I don't have anything. Nothing but my gun. Oh god, and no health.
Enemy captured zone B.
I forget, I should probably... no, I like sniper on this map. No, don't take C. SDX says don't take C.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Gonna hold down the heavy. They specialed, but I killed the guy, so heavy should be fine at A. I think we got it. Okay, I'm gonna push B. Boom, headshot. Oh. I don't know where I just spawned. I spawned near B. I'm gonna go B. I got B.
You neutralize.
Oh, they're coming. Ah, shoot. I just got night stalkered.
Neutralized.
I'll come A with you.
Zone A.
Hammers. Probably not ours.
Enemy captured zone B. You captured zone A.
Yeah, let's go B. Oh! Just walked right through my nade. Okay, I guess we're gonna get C. Burn. There we go. Hammer. Okay, I'll go B. That's fine. We'll let them take A. Because then we're gonna go get it. Oh, one coming in from the left. Ah. Red Death.
Secure. Total control. Good work. Enemy captured zone A.
zone B. Oh. That melee range is insane. Enemy captured zone B. Okay, I'm taking A with someone else. Don't tell me you use my super. Neutralize zone A. I'll use my super when it's good and ready. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Oh, too much distance. Like my sprint button's broken half the time.
You neutralized zone B.
Something tells me you didn't get 3 shotgun shots to the head then. You control all.
Zone A lost. Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
Rambo! Nope. Hey, they wasted a super on me. Oh. Alright, let's go A.
Zone A secure. Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C. You neutralize zone B. You captured zone B.
You help out today. Oh, golden gun. Did not know that was there.
The enemy almost won. Zone A lost.
Coming behind me on B. Got a shotgun. Ah, nice. Yeah, they need one more kill. I don't think we're gonna get this. Or that. Got a headshot at the end. It was all worth it. What's that? The Revelator. I'm gonna save that clip. I got a few good sniper shots. Stevie, you like that sniper at the end? Alright, I'm gonna get some water while we wait for the next one. Oh boy. Let's check out that gun I got. Do it. Every game is an opportunity for you to do better. Yeah, we'll see what they announce today. I mean, I think they're going to have to do something with Battlefront, because I don't think it's doing as well as they'd hope. I mean, there's already two occasions that they released DLC for free for a weekend. Yeah, so I don't think anyone really bought the season pass, and no one's really playing the new content. I mean, I honestly kind of wish they did more of a Battlefield 4 concept with it, where you have the guns, you have to level up to unlock new things. This one was kind of just like, you gotta get money, then you can have to be a certain level to buy things. And once you got the weapon, it was over. Yeah, you didn't actually have to do anything. I don't know. It wasn't really my cup of tea. Yeah. I'm capping B. We got B. Got two guys down below. Yep. Got him. Our guy just came in. Fusion rifling. Got the assist, I'll take it. They're probably gonna try and flip on us soon. Yep. Go back to C, so they don't flip our spawns. Okay. I'm gonna hold down B. One coming B, dropping down. He's gonna die. Oh, they're coming. Down there. Oh, he's not. Not sitting on it though, he's jumping up to our sniper. He's got shotgun. Yep. Okay. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Why are we. Stop trying to cap A. Yep. I got two with my special. Total control. Good work. I'm I spawned at C again, so... Oh. I just poked his head out at me. Oh! One tap away. Ooh, he's shotgunning in there. Let's see. I always get so turned around on B. I jump down.
You captured zone B. You control all zones.
Ah, I just got smashed on B. Now, let's hold C.
Zone A.
Nice. I don't know how it registered as a headshot. Okay, I'm gonna hold down B. They're probably gonna go for that next. He dropped down from center. Yeah, he got me. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. You got the Blade Dancer? So one might say his dancing days are over. You got a... I don't know, I'm alive too much to know if we flip. I'm just kidding, I died. Okay. Because we... I don't know why we went for A. Oh boy. I'm backing out. I am almost dead.
Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C. Heavy ammo on the way.
They're gonna go for heavy. Tried to get a nade on it. There you go, nice.
Heavy ammo available.
Got one.
Two for one.
Oh no. Yep. Yeah, he flipped. One of them walked away with heavy. Tried to get both, but I didn't have a nade or anything. Okay, we gotta take B. I'm gonna rush B. Yeah, they're flipping. He's gonna charge. Nice! Ah, Nova. That was a good Nova. Alright.
Zone A lost. Zone B lost.
Yeah. Take A back and then come B.
Zone A.
Me too. Oh, golden gun. Shit.
Zone B.
What's the perk you use on your super? Nice. That's a good one. They got a blade. Or is that our blade? I can't even tell anymore. I'm gonna go B. I'm gonna go. I tried to rush him with my super, but they wasted a Nova bomb on me. Trying to give you guys some time. I didn't get nearly as many as I'd like.
Only 5 minutes left.
Nice shotgun. Yep. Fuck, that guy did no damage to him. I neutralized it at least. Nice, got it capped. Died in the process, but Take it. Alright, one jumped off. On in now. There we go, got them all. Got one with my nade.
One final push and victory yep. is yours.
I'm sniping down by heavy. I'm burning, I'm gonna burn to death. That was sad. Two behind B. Oh. Ah, shoulder charge. Why is he shoulder charging but using Helm of Saint 14? I don't get it. Got him with that nade. Nice! Oh, is that guy still alive? I thought my nade would have got him for sure. Nah. Someone might have left at the end. Oh, I did not do well. Low one. Only hurting the team at that point. I don't have any viewers to lose. I need to check out my quest so I can stop playing as an Emperor Palpatine. Where is it? Oh, I'm only 2 out of 30. Got a ways to go. I'm always great at getting multi-kills with this class until it actually counts. We need to get a time where everyone's online so we can do the night, or not the nightfall, do the King's Fall raid. Sick of PvP, I want a raid. So you're for sure gonna get Battlefield 4. Or Battlefield 1, yeah. You got a PC or PlayStation? Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. Hopefully by that time I'll have a computer. I think I'm just gonna sell off my desktop right now for parts and just get a laptop. But we'll see. Like 5 years old? I think I built it when I was still in Wisconsin. Before I moved out here. Yeah. team. I have no clue what that is. Ah. Oh, we spawned on the wrong side. I'm going B. Yeah, I'm gonna try rushing B. Oh, they're coming B. Oh, and I just naded my friend. Oh. Yeah, right. We did get B. Now we have to get C. I don't know why I'm jumping into this. Oh, got it. Yeah, oh no, his nade got me. Oh, there's someone behind. That is fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna try rushing the sniper lane. Hopefully that means they're not on C. Zone B lost. Yeah, I'm taking C. Enemy captured zone B. They're coming. You neutralized. Oh, he was far right. Yeah, one sniped me. He jumped off, though. There's two on C. Yeah. I'm gonna go B as well. Enemy captured zone C. Yeah, I'm hiding from her. Oh man. Thanks. What is your name? FJRC Trap? Yeah, I just started streaming, so. Trying to get into it. Alright, are we getting B? No, they're getting B. Oh, no. What is that gun? Atheon's epilogue. I have not seen that since when Vault of Glass was still relevant. Oh, yeah, they are taking A. They're getting greedy. I avenged you. You know, every time I'm red bar, it just hurts me more than it ever helps. Oh, I thought I had a nade. Where are you? Don't get full health. I'm tunnel at C. Oh god, they're gonna come for me. Oh god, they're coming. Oh god. Yeah, maybe. No, we're not. We're not. Yeah, Trap, I'm really excited for the next DLC. I've been playing a lot of Crucible lately, but I really want to get back into raiding. Next DLC is awesome. I'm just sad I have to wait till September. Oh. Well, we neutralized C, so that's good. Oh, he smashed my super, no! Emperor Palpatine, you have failed me for the last time. Oh, smash, jump out of there. Oh. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Yeah, I actually pre-ordered the DLC the second the stream was over the other day. It was a little hasty on my part, but not really, because I know I'm going to play it. Alright, they're all focusing that way.
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, I got one of their guys that had heavy. They only have one more dude with machine gun. That was the only way I could get grenade kills with this class. Oh, he jumped past me.
Enemy captured zone A.
Okay, we're not doing too well.
Enemy captured zone B. Enemy
captured zone A. I'm going C. Taking out snipers with my pulse rifle. They probably did. Why do they just run at me like that? I'm gonna kill them. Oh shit, I did not see that red dot. I was staring right at it. That was bad.
Enemy captured zone C.
Okay, let's go B maybe? I don't know. I don't know how to play this game anymore. I'm neutralizing B.
You neutralized zone B.
Mine just popped as well. Someone just got fire bolted, hammers. I got Blade Dancer and hammers. That wasn't good. Well, I got B, so that was kind of good.
Only 5 minutes left.
No, they're taking B. My baby. Oh shit, I just jumped off the map. Wait, no! I forget how to jump in this game. Oh, that was bad. Alright, I gotta go blow my super somewhere. I'm not Night Stalker. Oh, what? Oh, Nova bombed. I was like, there's no way. Why are we talking about Tub Girl? We don't talk about that. That's definitely one of those regrettable PSN names right there.
You will learn from this.
He got me. Oh, he was about to do some emote. Oh, look at that. Almost 20 kills. Ooh, Ash Factory. Not a good roll on it, though. Look at us. Number one and number two. Ooh, six. Dang, two people on our team had 10 captures. Alright, I think I'm gonna get one more game in, then I'm gonna get lunch, and then I'm gonna watch the EA stream. And then that's my day. And then maybe I'll play some Overwatch. It's a fun game to just pick up and shoot people. It's really interesting, too, because, like, In Destiny, in a game like this, like, everyone can sprint, right? Everyone has a grenade. Everyone has a melee. That's not really the case in Overwatch. Like, you essentially have two abilities. You have your ultimate or super. I don't know what they call it in that game. But, like, it's interesting. So each character is a very unique play style. Whereas I feel like... PC. McCree? Yeah, I mean, it depends. I mean, if you can... Yeah, he can flashbang you, which... Yep, yeah, that's what I do with him. Yeah, he has like a shadow step type ability, which reloads your gun. You can't. So yeah, what I do, and I assume what other people do, is you just flashbang someone, shoot all six bullets with the alternate fire, and then like shadow step out, and you're good. Yeah. I got a pulse grenade on B. It's gonna kill a few. Ooh, got a double kill. Oh, we flipped spawns already? Wow, they all rushed A or B. I'm gonna take A for the hell of it. Yeah. Wow. Enemy captured zone C. Oh, dude, that's Tyler's favorite gun. It ricochets off walls. What is this madness? There's someone behind me. Zone C captured. Thank you to whoever killed him for me. Are we playing against a team that's like only meleeing? What is going on? Zone A. Nope, it's not a team.
Enemy captured zone A.
Okay, we got a that's a corner. Has a gun that is going a million miles per hour. Is that on their team? Another cap and C. Oof.
Zone C lost.
On B, probably not gonna keep it. Nope, just got shoulder charged. Well, we flipped. I'm gonna go for A, why not?
Zone C lost. Enemy captured zone C. Enemy controls all zones.
Got some potato aim. Nope, burning.
Zone A lost.
I don't even know what's going on.
Enemy captured Zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Come on in.
You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured.
Coming in left. Nova. Fuck. Got him.
Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy controls all zones.
Guy is fast.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yeah, we're on A.
Neutralized Zone A.
I didn't smash on A.
Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured Zone A. They've got them all, Guardians. You neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured.
Oof.
Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C.
What?
It's imminent.
He was dead. He had no health. How he do that?
Zone C neutralized. Zone A lost. No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
Oh well. Yeah, that was real bad. Did we get mercy ruled? No, we didn't. Yeah, there's a mercy rule in all games. Hey, you got an ash factory. Not a very good roll on it, though. Alright, leaving matchmaking. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Hopefully, never repeating that again. Righty, I will see you later. Take care.